But this is live. So let's go ahead and jump into this. An almighty evil emanates from within the Black Star. Begin the final battle with Kalasmos? Yes.
Have come, Ink Dragonspawn. I am Kalasmos, born of the Void.
Radiating from him, it's almost unbearable.
Ink Dragon begat Yggdrasil. I shall destroy the world tree. The void shall consume you all.
The letters are all mixed together.
Even hope to best such a foe may seem pure folly, but we cannot flinch or falter. We are our world's last and only hope.
Can we really do this?
Oh, honey, you better believe we can. Come on. We've waited our whole lives for this moment.
We'll win, all right. He won't know what hit him.
Well, laddie, this is it. It's time to do what you were born to do. Ready?
Here it comes. The final showdown. Let's do this.
Well, let's hope I don't fail miserably.
Come, children of light. Give yourselves to darkness. Soon all shall know the void.
All right. I'm going to start with this. That's probably not good. That's equally not good. Perhaps I underestimated you. Not that it matters. Your fate is already sealed. Okay. Alright, so we only need to do that once. That's fine. We hustle dance. Jesus. I don't like your little praying. Please. Holy smokes. Crushed ice always does a lot. Claw. There we go. Oh, man. We need to Omni heal. Hendrik, I hate that you're so susceptible to stuff. I probably should have buffed up. Jesus. The Sword of Light wasn't in your inventory? What? Why didn't I buff up again? I am so dumb! Brain! What is wrong with me? Thank you. Please bring him back up.
Our work is not yet done.
With any luck, he won't. Please don't. Please don't. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. Oh my gosh. I would love to bring Veronica or Silvando in, but it's kind of not. Oh, wait. Revamp. Jesus. What is wrong with me? Revamp. Please go. I did not mean to do that! Have you ever hit a button really, really fast that you did not mean to hit? Because I just did. Oh, wow. What am I gonna do? Get him killed. I am going to get him killed. Oh my gosh. For some reason, he did not get a turn in. We got rid of at least the claw. The claw! We got rid of the claw. I legit do not need like a super heal right now. Multi-heal. Under what miracle did they all get this? I've never done this move before, that's why I'm watching it. Oh! But I didn't like it. I didn't like that. Oh, I hate that. I guess it could be worse. Whatever.
You'll soon have that patched up.
I'm gonna run out of MP. This is a legit... I don't have items on me. Why do I not have items on me? What sort of... idiot, am I? You know what I should do? And this is such a stupid idea, but I'm gonna do it. Move. Where is it? Oh man! No more mask for you! This face is not... you're not very good looking. I'm gonna have to revamp. Oomphal Jade. Do it. Don't like that? I don't like that. Oh my gosh, look at him! He's got a colored name. No longer is it white. Oh, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. We can do this. I wasn't sure if Silvando would get to go. Whatever. I can't risk dying here. Die, 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 die. Okay. Jade's run out of MP, really. She's not going to be useful to me. Cause in order to buff her up, I'd have to... We're frozen in time, we can't- Oh no! Well, screw you. Ooh. Everyone's frozen in time. Lost your cannon. No! No, it means she can't switch, can she? No! God! What do? No, I have to heal. I need him. Only people that can move are Akio and Silvando. Thank you! I need Hendrik out.
I've got your back!
I don't know how much... Perfect. I don't want you in my party anymore. Move you. Oh my god, it's Orange Name and he's so close to dying. I don't have enough for Omni Heal. What do I do? Crap. I How am I gonna do this? That's the only... I don't know. You get to go again? Do it. Done!
Not bad at all.
Done. Oh my gosh, done. Lasher.
Bested by mere humans twice. But know this, the dark cannot be erased, for without it, light cannot exist. My body may die, but my spirit shall live on. I shall endure.
He's pretty much Cell from Dragon Ball Z.
Why do you burn so bright?
Oh yeah, I've already got the recording button on OBS. Actually stopped the stream and started it for this boss fight because I planned on editing this boss fight and the aftermath. Ricky's like, I just got here. What did I miss? Oh. You missed one of the most epic battles I've ever done.
It's over. It's really over this time. The last great evil is gone. Our world is safe at last.
What began with Erdwin and his companions so long ago finishes here today, with us.
What are you looking so serious for? We should be celebrating.
Get it. You're thinking of her, aren't you? You want to go and help her.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I did use the Sword of Light for the final fight.
Wanderers.
And you have succeeded in your quest. Shadows no longer hang heavy over the land. Evil has been banished from Erdrea. But if this is so, why have you returned? What brings you here now, when all is as it should be at last?
Thou wouldst have me return there?
Oh, dang! We gave her the power of the Luminary so that way she could basically shatter this and go... Oh, that's really amazing.
Thank you, Luminary.
I hope she finds him.
She just